The first song we're gonna play for you guys, it's entitled The World My Love, and it's a song that I wrote about my wife and myself, actually. I remember writing it in a small little couch in our tiny apartment, daydreaming of taking my wife around the world and, you know, singing as I go in every city, and she's right there by my side. And I'm very proud of this song, and I'm glad to do it for you guys today.
You and I will take the world by storm. Now's the time to make our way. Yes, here's our chance to make the world believe. Take a stand and live each day. Yeah, we'll fly higher. There's no limit to the sky. Let's burn brighter till we die. And flames, my love, and everyone will claim the world has changed. My love, let's take the world, my love. Let's take the world, my love. Oh, yes, you and I will make this world our own reason why to live the dream. Yes, we will go to find the world, a place that we know, yeah. Well, it must be free. Yeah, we'll fly higher. There's no limit to the sky. Let's burn brighter till we die. The world will know, our name. I said written in flames, my love. My love, let's take the world, my love. Oh, yes. Oh, let's take the world, my love. Rome to Tel Aviv, Stockholm to Paris, Morocco to Belize, New York to Panama. Yes, we will take it all.
You know, the music business, it's funny and fickle, and it is obviously a labor of love, and the music business is certainly controlled by business, and you have to kind of figure out your way through it, and it's pretty thick, and you know, the sea is always, it seems like the current's against you all the time, but there's something that's always kind of pulling you, and you know, if you truly love it, you got passion for it, you just got to go for it. And every once in a while, things will happen that are extremely exciting, and it kind of reminds you why you're doing it. One of which for me, I was doing a nightclub gig in Austin, Texas, and Mr. Tony Bennett actually walked in and hung out for 2 hours, performed with his band, and got to talk to him, and that was a very special moment. He did his classic, you know, thumbs up. You're doing, you're sounding great, man, you know, and it was pretty surreal, and that was one of those moments. And you know, I've had another one where I've got to record in London, and that was a very special moment. I did it for Acura, and you know, thank God sometimes the music business sort of grabs you when you're really down and out, because I've had moments where I thought maybe I'll just be a golfer or something crazy like that, but music just somehow, if it's there in your heart and your soul, it just grabs you and makes sure it keeps you right in line. And you just follow that.